What's up, YouTube? Penguar321 here with the regional standings that Awesome Team Up went to yesterday. Ulti Solemn and Poprob's both placed 18th. Ulti Solemn ran Gladbeast. Poprob's ran a Lightsworn variant. He calls it Dragonsworn. I'll have deck lists up hopefully within the next few days. I'll record it as soon as I see them. Me, I did really bad. I decided to go with my gut and use my friend's Lightsworn deck because Lightsworn is what I'm best with for the most part because I used it for 2 years. And I should have gone with my Blackwing deck. I believe I would have done a lot better with it. My friend's deck, it's not terrible deck, it's just, it's very inconsistent because it has so many tribute monsters in it. Because it runs 3 Celestias, it's got 2 Dashers, and then it's got the JDs and Dark Armed and Chaos Sorcerer and stuff in it. I'm gonna be talking to him about the deck and helping him with it. I don't know. I decided to go with it. I placed 50th. I went 2 and 5. It did really bad. So I plan on attending another regional within the next couple weeks. So I'm hoping to do better with that. I plan to get my invite. Ulti Solemn and Poprob, since it was top 16, they missed it by 2, so we may be going to the same regional in a couple weeks, hoping to do better. So yeah, when I go to that, I'll make another video telling you how we did. And thanks for watching.